Finally, we have come to end of our project. In this project, we have learned multiple things. We have learned basic PHP CRUD, how to create database, how to create tables, how to fetch the data from the database, how to display that data, how to update the data, how to delete the data. We have seen multiple things. Apart from that, we have seen how to create forms, how to create tables, how to create cart table, how to insert the data from the products table to cart table, how to fetch dynamic number, how to display dynamic number. We have seen lot many things. And when it comes to cart, we have seen how to update the quantity, how to display total price, how to display subtotal, how to update individual products. Everything we have seen. As I mentioned earlier, this project is for complete beginners. So I have not included many advanced things, so that if you are a complete beginner, if you have never started with PHP, and if you are doing PHP for the very first time, then it will be very hard for you to understand advanced things. So this project is for complete beginners. If you are having any doubts, you can mention your doubt in comment section, so that I will be able to help you in resolving that issue. And also, I have pasted the entire playlist section. If you have not watched any of the video, if you have skipped any video, if you have just missed out any video, you can go to that playlist and you can watch entire section, entire playlist you can watch, and just type along with me, so that you will practice a lot. If you are getting errors, try to find out by yourself, try to solve the errors by yourself. Even after trying multiple times, you are not able to resolve, then you can comment your issue, then I will definitely try to resolve that issue. Inside this view products, we are able to view the products, we can edit the products, and also we can delete the products. Inside the shop it, all the products are displayed in cart form, and here inside this cart, all these carts are displayed. This is end of our project. If you have watched till here and if you have completed this project, well and good. And thank you so much for watching all the videos and completing this project.